everyone. I'm Patrick, and I'm from Tianjin, China. My project, we are talking about Tianjin, my hometown. And in China, Tianjin is a city by the sea, and it is the economic center of northern China. So we have a huge bay, especially for business. Every year, there's a lot of business ship and some business in trading in Tianjin. And in history, Tianjin was a city about 600 years. And at first, Tianjin was a city just built for protect Beijing, the capital city of China. Changed Tianjin to a business and economic city, and Tianjin was the second biggest city in China. They built a lot of different kind of houses, like different looking. So about several years ago, there's a name of Tianjin called the city of thousands of countries. Everyone, just because the different styles of the houses. And there's a lot of famous people who live in Tianjin. For example, the Queen of China, in Qing Dynasty, she was living in Tianjin. And American's President Hoover also were living in Tianjin. And after the PRC was built, the first television, the first bicycle, the first watch was made in Tianjin. Just because Tianjin is the biggest industrial city in northern China. And Tianjin people are humor. We like laughing, we like making jokes, and talking with others really nice. We have arts, a performing art called Xiangsheng, that is like talk show, and also as known by crosstalk. It's about one or two, maybe a group of people talk together and make some fun. After that, they got literally it's face and voice. The four basic skills of crosstalk is speaking, imitating, singing, and teasing. There's also two of the best universities in China in Tianjin. And both of them, they was built about more than 100 years. Tianjin was a fashion, a popular city about tens of years ago. But now Tianjin is the economic center of northern China. Economics really good, and the, and it's got a huge number and huge percent of China's GDP. And its city is better and better. And one of the most famous bank in China was built in Tianjin. And the bank has a long history also. So Tianjin is a city that is really popular and really famous. And Tianjin was the one of the most immigration city of China. Thank you. And last, I'm talking about our food. There's some special food in Tianjin. One of them, I think it's one of the most popular one called jianmingguozi. It's kind of like pancake with eggs and put some cookies in it. And that is salty, it's not sweet. That is salty and spicy. I don't know why we like that, but that's our breakfast. And that's our traditional breakfast is the most famous thing of Tianjin. Also, there's some special and popular dumplings and some cookies, some dessert in Tianjin. Thank you.